All right, we're going to explain why Jessica is about to pack her bags and move to Oklahoma.
Ladies are taking me down.
The Bravo hit Sweet Home Oklahoma is here, and this is the thing I was thinking. Blake Shelton could live anywhere.
Yeah.
Toby Keith could live anywhere. Larry the Cable Guy could live anywhere. They live in Oklahoma, as do Jennifer Welch and Angie Sullivan. Nice to have you guys
here. Good morning.
Thank you so much for having us.
If we wanted to get Jessica and her husband and their baby a beautiful 3,000 square foot house.
Let's talk real estate, ladies.
In the nicest part of Oklahoma.
3,000 square feet, I'd say 800,000.
Right.
And that would be with
completely
a pool.
Decked out.
Decked out.
Yeah. Beautiful.
So wonderful. Let's say the average family home in Oklahoma.
Regular house. Yeah.
150 to 250.
Really?
What are we doing?
And that would be 3 bedrooms, 2 baths.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
All right. But now when you're here hobnobbing with fellow celebs in California.
We're not celebs, believe us.
But what do you think of all this? Does this seem pretty fancy smancy to you?
Oh my gosh, it seems unbelievable. It's totally surreal. It's just.
Do you like LA? LA?
Yeah, I love LA. Yeah. It's fun. There's too much time spent in the car.
That is
right.
True.
Right. In Oklahoma, you can go anywhere under 15 minutes.
Yeah.
You can go to the Thunder game and be home, even with all the game traffic, in 15 minutes.
Right. How did Bravo find you, ladies?
Her. That's all her.
So I received a message on social media. Would you like to do a Skype interview for a show? I didn't take it very seriously.
She didn't even tell us for 6 months because she thought, this is all bullshit.
Yeah.
Oh. That's what, don't worry.
Yeah. This is all
it's
not real.
All right, go ahead.
And long story short, now here we are.
Yeah.
Sitting in the studio in Los Angeles. We're just normal gals. I'm an interior designer. She's a lawyer.
Divorce.
And now we have this crazy fun show on
right?
Bravo.
Yeah. And then here's the thing. Did you have any trepidation or fear? Because the idea that sophisticates like Andy Cohen in New York and the producers and people in L.A. would poke fun at?
No. I never had any fear that we were going to be perceived as rubes because, I mean, aside from Angie, no, I'm kidding.
And I am a rube, and I own it, so. But no. We did sit down and say, after we met with the production company and our executive producer, we were like, either we're the dumbest people in America or they are who they say they are.
Right.
And they were who they said they were, so it was
when
great.
When all came, I mean, when production comes, I remember I called Angie and I'm like, 30 people moved here.
Just to do that.
We cried the first 2 weeks, just nonstop, because
it was so crazy. The water's out of the glass. There's nothing we can do.
Right.
And then it was a blast.
So then you got nervous for a second.
For a second.
Yes.
But when you film with your best friends,
you forget.
It's comfortable. So it's not, you know, we're not thrown in with people we don't know.
But are you afraid of exposing? This is your ex-husband, the gentleman we're just looking at. Are you afraid of exposing any dirty laundry or whatever?
We've been through so much therapy, Angie.
Oh, God. $1 million in therapy on my behind me.
At this point, we are such beacons of mental health. We embrace our shortcomings.
Yes. We need beacons of mental health.
That's right.
Here's a clip. It is the Bravo hit Sweet Home Oklahoma. Look at this.
Nothing like eating on a pedestal.
Three, two, one. Good luck, ladies.
The key is to eat it quickly
before you get full.
You can do it, girls. Whoa.
Do you think I can do it?
Can you pass the salt and pepper?
Yo, Pop.
This is going to do it.
Can we have steak sauce, cocktail sauce?
Heinz 57.
Can I have some honey and toppings for a potato?
Yes. Is that the only steak sauce you have?
I have my money on Lee because Pumps is going to eat, and when it doesn't feel good, she's just going to stop. Lee actually is competitive.
But here's the thing, something you never see in California,
women
actually eating.
Steak and potatoes dinner.
That's what separates us from, that's the Oklahoma-California difference.
Right. What, do you think there are other differences as well that you've noticed?
Well, I am so unsophisticated and cosmopolitan that I'm a square peg in a round hole in this situation. But Jennifer's very cosmopolitan.
Both of you seem nice and warm. And sometimes I watch these shows, not your show, and they're all fighting and screaming and it feels yucky
don't do
to
that.
Me.
Right. We decided before when we were first in talks with, if they want us to hate each other and have drama, we're out.
We're incapable of being
And
petty.
Nobody ever asked us that. Nobody ever wanted to put us in that situation. They just really wanted us to be ourselves.
To just shine the way we are now.
There it is. You know what?
The beacon
they
of mental health.
Beacons
it's
of
a
mental
star.
Health. And,
that's right.
A rainbow covers you both. Sweet Home Oklahoma airs Monday, July 10th at 10 p.m. It will do so on Bravo. Ladies, very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So much.
Enjoy LA this week.
Thank you.
It was very nice. Still to
come. Come look at the room.
I would love to come and visit y'all. Fashion.